The number of cases keeps going up, the CDC says to be aware of monkeypox symptoms. They include muscle aches, swollen lymph nodes, chills, and a rash, which could look like pimples or blisters.